What? What do you mean it's our turn to choose?
Well, this is it. Our ground forces will engage in a decisive battle with the enemy's main force in the Jilachi Desert. If our army wins this showdown of military might, we'll be just a hair away from total victory. We've still got some work for you, too. So don't slack off now.
This mission will be referred to as Operation Desert Arrow. The operation will be spread across the entire northern part of the Jilachi Desert. Its final target is at two separate strategic positions, the field HQ in the northern region of the mission area, and the airfield in the western region. A bomber squadron will attack the field headquarters, while the Army 1st Tank Battalion will advance toward the airstrip. Your mission this time is to protect both units from defending enemy forces. This operation is spread out across the entirety of a wide command area. You'll be up against a large number of enemy forces, so choose your opponents carefully. Don't try to take on all of them. Destroying a certain number of enemy forces within your allotted time on station will be considered successful completion of the mission. Operation Desert Arrow commences today at 10:50 hours.
Which plane am I going up in, Captain?
Captain, which plane should I use? We're launching with this formation, then?
Wardog, launch!
Man, this is ridiculous! I can't believe they chose our next mission with a damn coin again!
This is Thunderhead. Captain Davenport, how many times do I have to tell you to cut the chatter?
Thunderhead, this is Roz Grease 3. Roger that.
What did you just say?
Our target is the enemy's field HQ. Initiating bomb run. Viking 1 is support fighters. Requesting escort to target.
Hawk Division, begin your advance. Target enemy airfield. Attention Air Force. Requesting close air support for our unit.
I feel like a waiter taking orders in a packed restaurant.
Yeah, someone please put some roller skates on my feet.
We'll be all right. We got the Sand Island Squadron above us.
Sand Island Squadron? You are the heroes of the Rosary Straits?
The Sand Island Squadron is here. This operation is going to succeed.
This is Viking 1. Enemy fighters closing in. Can't take them on by ourselves. Somebody get rid of them for us.
Our bombers are taking fire. Where are the escorts?
The enemy's coming in with another attack run.
Enemy approaching at high speed. Destroy as many vehicles as you can. We've got to reduce their firepower.
The enemy's coming. A whole pack of them.
Escort squadron, we need some help here quick.
We gotta open up a path for the ground forces.
We have to keep these bombers protected. Flying through all the...
7 descend to low altitude to attack and destroy the enemy.
Don't take them on alone. You'll be throwing away your money.
Report all battle damage immediately.
Visual confirmation on the bombers. They've got fighter escorts too.
Alright, the enemy's battle formation is falling apart.
Keep your current altitude and speed. Do not break formation.
Never seen anything like this before. Enemy plane sighted. Watch out!
Watch your engine and fuel gauges carefully. We've got a full belly here. We're counting on your cover.
They're coming from all sides. We're gonna get shot down before we reach our target.
Don't you dare fall behind the other squads!
Are these guys all that's left?
always, huh, Nagase? Nothing ever gets you down.
Yeah, thanks.
The tanks have made their way out onto the runway.
It's hopeless. There's nothing we can do.
How are things going down there?
Incoming shells are starting to blanket the area. We can't compete with the weapons here. We should just surrender.
If they can set foot on the enemy's home base, then it's as good as ours.
We have a line of sight with the enemy vehicles. Get as many planes in the air as you can while they can still take off.
The enemy's on the runway. Our planes won't be able to return to base.
Attack the enemy AWACS and refueling aircraft first.
Okay.
3 miles to touchdown. You're coming in too fast. Slow down. You're on the money. Stand by and prepare for your next sortie.
Operation Desert Arrow was a success. Yuktobania's field headquarters and the airfield both fell to our forces. The Osean Army is advancing quickly on all fronts, and enemy forces in the northern part of the Jilachi Desert are on the verge of being annihilated. The ground forces, fresh from securing the Jilachi area of operations, have set off for Kruik Fortress in their quest to liberate Cinigrad.
Our ground forces have scored a major victory. If we can destroy the fortress standing in our path, we'll open a road to the capital of Yuktobania. Then we'll storm the heart of the enemy.